The Hurricanes take possession to get this one underway. Tries to feed it over to Svechnikov. San Jose's got the puck in their own end. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Picks off the feed. From the open ice, they gain the line. Big hit, and that frees up possession. Quick pass to Duclair. Steps in front of it for the block. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. Across the line, down the left wall. And he's able to handle that one. Slavin's taking it from his own end. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a chance. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. San Jose's got, oh, puts it off the iron, had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
Huge opportunity there, James, to get the go-ahead goal in this game. You know what that does? It creates a ton of momentum, but the fight stops it.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove. And he turns that one aside. Now over to Burns. Into the offensive zone. Quick shot! Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
Blackwood dialed in early here.
His breakaway! Oh, beautiful save on the play!
And you gotta love these one-on-one battles. In particular, the goaltender so aggressive, tracks the puck and makes the save.
Sends a pass over. Moving into the attacking zone. You'll need more than that to beat him. Made the stop on the play. Moves it quickly over to Sederlin. Fires it! And the puck dies with the trapper save. And he hangs on to the puck. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Can't hang on to the puck after taking it off. Long jam in front. That's broken up. There's a shot. Oh, and he comes up with a big stop there. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Here's a shot. San Jose's looking to break out of their own end. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Takes a shot. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Granlund's been showing some frustration. You know, when you want to contribute as an athlete, especially when you have a strong skill set, and then you're in a pointless streak, man, the frustration grows and it builds, and you start to squeeze the stick tight.
The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Dumps the puck in. San Jose's got a hold of the puck now. The Sharks played along the boards. There's a shot! And there's a glove save on the play. More than half the period left to play. We've still got zeros on the board. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Great pressure with the stick. Thunderous use of the body on the play.
The cliche in hockey is you want to start the game hard and physical and really set the tone, and that's what he was doing right there.
San Jose's in transition. The Hurricanes have it now. Looks to get the puck over to Kotkaniemi. Shot! Just wide of the net. Angles it over to Carpenter. And now he tries to get it across to Ferraro. To the front! Oh! Out! It stays out!
Carpenter's been effective getting to the right places at the right time, but it hits the post again, James. He cannot get discouraged. We're starting to see his frustration levels increase.
Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. Feeds the puck to Teräväinen. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside.
Aho's hockey IQ is among the league's best, guys. We know that. And he uses his deceptive and difficult passes to set up his teammates for the most success. That's his third eye zone ability, and that's how he contributes to this club.
Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. And he easily stops that one. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. He was totally locked in on that play. Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Puck grab by Stechnikov. Denies the shooter on that play. Pucks it away at his own end. The Sharks have it behind the net. Quick feed to Hurdle.
He knows exactly where he's at, and he wins it.
Still lots of time left in the period. The game is still scoreless. With the steal. Hard hit frees up the puck. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. And that's punched away with the blocker. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Moves it to the offensive zone. Circles back to center ice. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. And off the draw at center, they take control of the puck. Knocked away with the stick by Hoffman.
Lemieux's last play was a tough one, James. He loses his balance, which makes it difficult for him to corral the puck and get it off with precision, but he makes the play.
Oh, save on the play! Wow!
Oh, that's great larceny, James. I mean, he just stole one away from his opponent. What a save!
Play continues here, but this crowd's still buzzing after what we saw. What a stop that was!
Yeah, and they're saying thank you to the goaltender right now, James. They're still on their feet. They're electric right now. And really, it's a nice feeling. Why? Because it doesn't always go this way. So when you have it, you embrace it.
Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play.
Hurdle's an important piece of this club. They'll be looking for him to produce. Slavin's a steady defender who's known to join the rush. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Great defensive effort with the stick. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. And now he passes up to Eklund. San Jose's moving it into the offensive end. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Loses his balance on the play. San Jose's at the line. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. The Hurricanes looking against the half wall. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Quick feed to Granlin. Shot! Swats at it with the glove and got just enough of it. And he comes up big again. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Grabs the puck and makes the routine save. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Well past the midway mark of this period, we're still scoreless. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Taken by Aho. From the left side. Shea's got it in the offensive zone. The Sharks gain possession along the wall. Duclair's got the puck in his own zone. Great pass from off the right side. Picked up along the boards by Hurdle. And not much on that one. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Dishes it to Teravainen. Takes a shot, and he gets just enough of it with the glove and keeps it out. Handles the pass from the right wing. fires it on net. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Well, the shooter's in a coveted spot on the ice, right in the middle of it with a good look, and he makes an incredible save by getting square to the puck and turning it aside.
Moves it to Teräväinen. Addison's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Smith. Shot! Denied by the glove, but the puck hops along. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Kochetkov! Slides the puck across to Natchez. And now it's grabbed by Shea. They gain the zone from the left side. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. Hooked away as he went all in on that one. He looks deep to Smith. Chuck knocks the puck away. And he can't hang on after that hit. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. Tries to get it over to Jarvis. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Slides it back to the blue line. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Cutter to the slot. Denied by the goaltender. Here he is, wrists it on net. Another stop by the goaltender.
It always amazes me that goaltenders often make this save look easy with all of that traffic in front and screen. I mean, it is important to battle and find the sight lines, and this goaltender does a great job of making it happen.
Way too much congestion blocks that. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Kochetkov! Here in the late goings of the period, still scoreless in this one. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Hurricanes pick up steam and are on the attack. San Jose's got the puck. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Coughs it up on the play. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. The Hurricanes carried along the wall. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Oh, it's denied by Blackwood. Let's get the call here.
Some fragile timing here, James, at the end of the period. It's a close game. The Peak Bears have to get to work. They can get some rest in the intermission, and they can start the next period.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Oh, he hit him and got all of it.
Oh, that's a tough one, James. You're along the boards. They don't have a lot of give. What that means, you're feeling it all.
And he takes the dish. San Jose is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Benning. Takes the puck. Takes the feed. A lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. And we'll catch our breath. Back with more in a moment.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here in the rain with a scarf tonight price that just
$10. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. San Jose's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Sturm's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Carolina's got possession here in their own end.
Oh, he saved it! What a stop!
Well, that's desperation at its finest to be able to get to that puck and sending a clear message to his team that he's behind him. He's going to be the foundation tonight.
And Cheryl, listen to these fans here. They are getting loud. Some of them are getting on their feet here still. Applauding that save we saw.
James, appreciation for the desperation save, the compete, the will to keep that puck out of the net, and they're really showing him the love.
A huge opportunity for the power play unit here. A 5-on-3 as we get set to drop the puck.
Playing with a two-player advantage on the 5-on-3, it's such an opportunity, but you have to have a sense of urgency that goes along with it. You don't want to be static. You do want to force the coverage to have to move a little bit.
Oh, blocker save and an absolute beaut.
This shot's coming from the middle of the ice, and it has some heat on it, but he's ready and waiting for it. He's to position, and he makes the save.
Carolina's got the puck against the half wall. Still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Poked away by Svechnikov.
10 seconds on the clock.
Into the attacking end. Tries to the crease. Ferraro's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. The Hurricanes gain control of it. Into the offensive end now. Handles the puck at the point. Stopped by the goaltender.
Natchez is really showing his nose for the net and his tenacity around the puck. He stumbles and he's off balance. Listen, the puck is not in the perfect position to shoot, but he manages to corral it and still get it to the net. These are the types of efforts it takes to win big games.
Receives the pass. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Carpenter's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And that's turned aside. Grabbed along the board by Rudolph.
10 seconds.
A shot! And Pitt scores! And they've gone ahead and it comes shorthanded.
Well, and that's just a dagger, isn't it, James? Being aggressive, anticipating an active stick, and getting on your horse and creating opportunity when you're on the PK. That's what you call taking advantage of a fortuitous rebound, and you have to be able to smell it and sniff it out because he has great hand-eye coordination to be able to pick that one up and put it in the back of the net.
The Sharks have been pushing and pushing and pushing, and they finally get a goal here in period number two.
I really like their game, James, and they haven't gotten frustrated, and that's a key element, especially when you're getting a ton of chances and you haven't been able to cash in. But they do execute, they convert, so this should open the game up for them.
And that's off a stick. Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
Well, after you give up a shorty on a power play, the next shift is critically important. Finding a way to get back and dictate pace. Coaching staff knows that they need some energy. This next shift is critical.
Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Shot! Connors him with the pad. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Natchez. On the attack along the boards. Scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and scored.
Oh, he burns the goaltender on that one. Picks up the rebound and buries it home. Boy looks frustrated now. James knows that you got to redirect that puck to a safe spot.
Carolina's been right there with them all night long, and look at this, we've got the equalizing goal.
Yeah, that counter punch was something, James. Be able to get the equalizer. You can see the excitement on the bench. That's going to provide a lot of energy in the second period.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Here's a feed in front. Oh, what a chance, and he fanned on the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through.
That's a fantastic save by the goaltender, but his team has to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice. Those high-danger scoring chances eventually go in.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carolina's got it along the wall. Karabinen's got the puck. Back at the point, they set it up.
It's amazing to me how he always looks like he's in the right position because he tracks and reads the play so well, and this time he gets in front of the puck that's right in the middle of the ice as the shooter's got a dangerous opportunity.
Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. San Jose's on the attack. Takes the pass. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Burns. Puts it on net. Oh, what a save on the clapper.
Change it up. Go.
He's got a step. Stopped on the breakaway. What a save he made there.
Well, I loved how he challenged the shooter on this, James. He didn't sit back in his net. He came right out to the top of the paint and said, if you're going to beat me, you got to find room.
Denied that one. Carolina's moving it up the ice. The Hurricanes pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Slides it diagonally to Couture. Here's a shot.
Oh, what a save on the play.
He's doing absolutely everything he can to keep his team in this game, James. Unbelievable save. Really want to look at this last save again, James, because this is about taking it to the next level. When you have this level of competitiveness, athleticism, and desperation and urgency in your game, you know that goaltending coach, they can't just teach this. This is instinctual, and this is what winners are made of.
Nice job tying up his opponent. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck sent over to Eklund. The Sharks take it along the wall. Here's a chance. Stopped by the blocker. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Quick shot, and he makes the save. The Sharks gain possession. Moves it quickly over to Granlund. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. San Jose's got the puck. The Sharks take possession in the defensive end. Here's a chance on the attack. Denies him in front. Quick feed down low. Denies him again.
What a great job of tracking the puck up. One but two consecutive saves.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Fires it. And he gets just enough to keep it out. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Into the corner now. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Hoffman's lugging the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, an excellent play and goal there. And that's broken up.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, my goodness, what a stop.
Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I had no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
And these fans are still buzzing about what we just saw. What a save that was, Cheryl.
Yeah, he made an incredible save and really engaged this fan base. They're on their feet. You know, they're right into the game. And listen, when they are showing you that kind of appreciation, you also want to play for them.
Takes the shot. Good save by the goalie. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. To the low slot! Can't get it to go. And he takes the feed. Down the left wing, they gain the zone. And that's off target as it hits a body. Puck scooped up by Benning. Pass to Carpenter. The Sharks played along the wing. Centering feed! And that's blocked in front. Carolina's crossed the line and on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Karabinen. San Jose's got the puck in their own end. Duclair's got it along the wing. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. There's the whistle. We'll get a reset after the net was knocked off. The centerman glided into position. Carolina's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
I'm not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
Scores! The defender put it into his own net!
Well, you don't see that very often when you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck. That's ugly.
One here in the second period, and I like that jump in their step we're starting to see here now.
Really seen an uptick in their momentum in the last few shifts, and they're rewarded with that goal, James. They've got to continue to attack the net, ski downhill, and not be afraid to get to the paint.
Shot! Stones him in front! Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play.
Hurdle's been on fire lately. Everything he throws at the net seems to be going in. When it's working for you, you gotta be confident. You feel like nothing can go wrong.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Carolina's got it into the offensive zone. The Sharks have it from their own end. Moves it in front! The shot comes up with the stop. San Jose's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, stopped it. What a save on the play.
And there's nothing technical about that. That is all about the will to find a way to make that save. Incredible, James. Let's have a look at that last save again. It was absolutely incredible. You're under pressure. You're under attack. Really under siege. And you find a way to get to the puck. This is the stuff that champions are made of.
Here in the back half of this period, San Jose's got a one-goal lead. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. And it doesn't reach the net because it goes off a stick. And it takes a shot. He scores! Aye-aye, Captain!
This is a really smart shot through traffic, James. The recognition of the net front presence in screen, and the goalie drops to the butterfly position, really tries to make himself as big as possible, hoping that the puck just hits him because he can't see it.
San Jose's taking a two-goal lead here in the back half of the second.
Wow, they've been outstanding to start this game into the second period as well, James. I mean, they've been so creative. They've been dancing with that puck on their stick, opening up their lanes and driving the net.
Grabs the puck at center. Nietzsche looks around. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. Picked up along the boards by Addison. Quick feed to Granlin. Makes a move in front. Blocked in traffic. And he takes the feed. And they send it right back to him. Shot! Gets a pound on it. What a stop by Blackwood. From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, turns it aside once again.
Goaltender spent so much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he knows where this puck is coming from, and he makes the save.
San Jose's had one song in their mind all night long. Shot, 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 shot. They continue to lead late in the second. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
I really like this save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
Late goings of this period. San Jose's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And he takes the pass. Through center along the wing. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Well, it's pretty obvious that it's a two-minute minor, but he certainly didn't like it, James. He's going to contest it, but guess what? The official ain't listening.
play unit.
Power play, you have so much ice available, you have to forget about the shorty you gave up earlier. Listen, you got the player advantage, you gotta take it.
Straight up the middle, here they come. Benning's gonna play it against the half wall. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Handles the pass. Carolina's through center and now in the offensive end. Makes the save! Feeds it over to Sturm. Here's a race for the loose puck. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. The Sharks ready to go on the attack. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Along the half wall with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Bunting. Big save!
Well, goaltenders are the last line of defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
Aho's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Right in the slot! Oh, what a stop as he used his paddle to swat it away.
Well, he makes an incredible save.
Oh,
athletic save, James. I mean, that's just all about competing, finding a way to get to the puck.
Tremendous intensity here in the offensive end, and the whole crowd is loving this.
Such an impressive save. Love looking at this one again, James. You know that this goaltender is dialed in, so focused, when they're doing everything to get to the puck and keep their opponent at bay.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. The Hurricanes have it in the offensive end. The Sharks are trying to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Passes over to Hurdle. Fires it on net. Cramps it with the glove. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Aho's won it off the faceoff. The Hurricanes have it now. Shot! Makes a save!
Blackwood's been a consistent presence in the crease, James. I mean, he's made the stops he's needed to, but his team's playing extremely well, and that's why they have a comfortable lead.
Aho's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Off the draw, nice job locking up his opponent.
Hoffman's almost back on the ice.
Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Power play has expired. Oh, what a close save by Blackwood. San Jose's been putting lots of pucks on net all night long, and they lead it here late in the second. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it to Duclair. San Jose's got the puck against the boards. And he turned that one aside. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Here in the late goings of the period, San Jose's got a 3-1 lead. Aho's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Duclair's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Shot! Oh, stops him with a glove! Great reflexes there! Face-off looming as both centers get into position. And they win the defensive zone face-off. Burns takes the puck. There's the horn. Two periods down, a third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next.